gentlemen, Your Honor. We are headed to Manui along with my Uncle Dennis and my, who was a part of the Pupukahiotia in 1970s. I think in 1971 it was founded. Pupukahiotia with my Uncle Dennis Kia, along with my mother Denise Kauhiona Mauna Kia Ramento. Just like all of you, we come to celebrate the life of Auntie Paula and to celebrate her legacy. So we know you folks enjoying your lunch, and we want you to continue to enjoy your lunch as we offer our gift of aloha, our gift of love. We all know that the dancing and the music and the drumming, they all serve as gifts as well. So we offer our own sentimental gift to the family. And we have a few of our ladies, and some of them are the original dancers who dance beside Auntie Paula from the Pupukahiotia. And we're all just talking story about Auntie Paula. And you know, one of the wonderful things that we always discover in our culture is that the first teacher is always the important teacher, because they spark the fire within the dancer. And how wonderful that Auntie Paula came to my mom to learn Tahitian dance, and who would have known that she would eventually continue to teach Tahitian dance. And that's one of the biggest legacies that we enjoy, that the continuance of the things that are passed down, and we hope that it will continue to survive 50, 100, 150 more years as they pass on. And another beautiful thing is, we don't learn everything in one place. We learn many things from different teachers. And these teachers we carry with us everywhere we go. We wear them like a lei, and then we show them off, and we add to that lei. And so, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you some of the original dancers of Pupukahiotia under the direction of my mom, Denise Kauhiona Mauna Kia Ramento, along with my Uncle Dennis.
Oh, sorry,
and
sorry.
Today in the Sprouting House, we carry on the legacy as Here Tamanui. So this is my kumu, my source. So mahalo again, and to Uncle Douglas and to Paula's children, we love you so much, and always remember, she's always in our hearts, and she lives whenever we dance, whenever we drum, whenever we sing. We bring them to life, and we carry them all the time. Okay? Mahalo Anui Loa, enjoy. It's a short presentation, one of the original songs, and I'm sure Auntie Paula has danced this before. Tiare blossom that is most fragrant and most radiant in beauty among all the other flowers. So hearken, listen to our song as we sing about our homeland.
Tiare, tiare, tiare.